The auctioneer extraordinaire, Rob Nichols, is going to perform an auction with nice dabbering. We've got a...
Who's got some money on them? There we go, that's the end of that. There we go, a little bit of money down the front here, that's the way. Okay, well, you're going to need to split the talking all about it. We've got a hamper here from Tassel.
From Tassel.
Yeah, so. We've got Alison, my lovely offside here, she's the spotter as well. So there's a few dollars out there today, because as we know, it's all going to a very good cause. There we go, we've got a Tassel hamper here, and there is no fish in there, I believe. So maybe a little bit of Vegemite, peanut butter, a banana, pink, chocolate. And we've got some wine. Here we go.
Okay, we've got some wine donated by Winter Noggin, who's a gourmet writer and traveller from Sydney. We thought we'd just divide it up into two lots of three. There's some bubbles, some really, really good wine. He estimated, and I think it's 2011, so some really good wines there to be purchased, to be auctioned, bid upon. He reckons it's about $250 worth there, so it gives you a rough idea what you're up for.
We're going to do the Tassel hamper at first. It's valued at around some sort of dollars. So anyway, where can we start with a $5 bid? We've got a $5 bid. We've got a $5 bid. I know we've got a $5 bid over there. Any events on five? We've got 10 up there. We've got 15 down here. We've got 15 over the side here. We've got 20 there, 20 there, 20 there. Any events on $20 at Tassel? Thank you very much to Tassel. Is that a scratch or a bid, sir? It's a scratch. No scratching, only bidding. We're back to $20 down here. $20 down there, 25, 25, going to a good cause. 30 over the back there, 25, 30, 30, thank you, Beata. 30 intervention on $30 for Tassel. Wonderful people who support everybody. 35 down the front here, loves a Tassel. 35, 35, going once down here. Got the scratch there, is that a bid? No scratching. Anybody that scratches from now on, it turns into a bid. We've got 35 down here, any events on 35, we've got 40 up the back, 40 up the back. Any events on 40 here, we've got 40 up there. It's a going out once, 45 down the front here, 45, 45, they're going to go to $50. Are we going to $50? It's going to stay at 45 down the front here, it's going to stay at 45. Anybody got me a 50? There, Barbara. That's not Barbara, that's Helen. 45 down the front is going to go once. It's going to go, you scratch. Security, get rid of that man, he's scratched. $50 for Mr. Ray. $50 going once, 55 down the front here. 55 in the events on 55. Thank you to Tassel. 55 is going to go once. 55 is going to go twice. Sold for $55. Oh, well done. And we're going to thank Tassel. They support the local community and a lot of wonderful, wonderful things he's had right for.
I agree entirely, sir.
He sure does. Now, the wines here is from Dave Dobbins from Slice of Heaven.
Windsor Dobbin.
Ah, there we go, he's the little brother. Windsor Dobbin, we've got three or six bottles.
Two lots of
three. Okay, we've got a Rustin, whatever a Rustin is. We have a Winston Neuf.
And we've got a 2009
Florida. Oh, 2009 Florida, I think they would have given us a new one. Okay, here we go, we've got some wines here. We've got three beautiful bottles of wine. We're going to start at $5. Any events on, we've got $5 down the front here, we've got $5, we've got $10 out of the back there, we've got $15 here. Any events on $15, $15. Yes, that's right, you scratched a you at $20, okay. $20, $25 over this side here, $25 any events on $25, we've got $25, $30, $30 here, $35 over the back here, $35, $35, $40 over the back, $40 for the wine. Thank you, Windsor Dobbins. $40 or $45 did I say? $40 will do. Any events on $40. $45 down the front here. $45, $45, $45. Any events on $45. We've got $45 going once down the front here. We've got $45, $50, Beata. Thank you very much. $50 over the side here. It's going to go once at $50. Three beautiful bottles of wine from Windsor Dobbin. $50 going twice. But it's sold for Beata at $50. Thank you very much. And thank you to Windsor Dobbin. And now we've got another lot of three wines. Let's do those while we're here. Oh, we like cake. Anybody like cake? There, Beata's there.
I knew I should have told you to stay at home, Beata, but anyway. we have a lot of support from the community, as you know. And the what I've got in my hand here is something freshly baked by the CWA yesterday. It's a banana bread cake.
Oh, yum, banana bread. Whoa, whoa. CWA, thank you very much from the women at CWA, I believe they're all women. Could be a few men in there. We're going to start at 100. Okay, we'll start it at $5. How's that? $5. We know it's going to a good cause. We've got $5 down the front here with the lady hopping into her purse. That's well done. That's great. $5 down the event from $5. Finn, you got $10 on you? No, you've got $10. Okay, we've got $10 down here. We've got $10 over the side here. Thank you very much for the cake from the CWA going to a good cause. We've got $15 down here. We've got $15 in the front end event from $15. We've got $15. We've got $20. $20 here. $20. $20. $20. $30 there, $30 going once. That's going to be $30 twice. Oh, all sold for $30 to the gentleman right down there in the fifth row. And thank you very much to the CWA. And that'll probably put it up. The boys ready? They look pretty good. Yeah, thank you very much to all the people that donated the prizes and to the winners. Big round of applause to the winners.